freak the funk. Obsolete is the punk that talk more junk than several sales. I jet propel at a rate to complicate the mental state as I invade the masquerade. They couldn't fade with the clipper blade. 10 years in the trade is not enough, you can't cut it. I let you take a swing and you butted for an easy out. I leave him seized with doubt of exceeding. My name is Booty Brown and I'm proceeding, leading. They try to follow but they shallow and hollow. I can see right through them like an empty 40 bottle of OE. They have no key or no clue to the game at all. Now they washed up, hung out to dry, standing looking stupid, wondering why. Why, man? It was the fame that they tried to get. Now they walking around talking about represent and keep it real. But I got to appeal because they existed in the fantasy when holding it still.
Bring out hits this love by the streets. And this the fuck that we serve, baby. We don't play, the West got something to say. Bringing it live from the streets to hell. Let them both stay sticky. If you want to still love, fuck with me. Come on,
yo, hey, let's do it.
You ain't macking and trust with me. Pass you to the line, doing the fuck with me. Okay, I'm for mine. Okay. Said, can you play the baby one more time? Break it down, now break it down, now break it down, okay, okay, go, 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 go,
I'm celebrating 25 years this year.
Yes.
It's been a long time, Long Beach.
Yes. Yes.
Unsung is celebrating the Yo-Yo. If you guys don't know, my name is Yo-Yo.
Yo-Yo.
Born and raised from South Central Los Angeles. But I celebrate Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood, all the way from the north of California to the south of California,
yeah,
to the east of California.
Yeah.
To the west of California,
yep,
and worldwide when it comes to people like you and me. Yep.
Yeah,
that's what I have. We can talk about love like a veteran. Y'all ready to party? We ready to party?
Yay.
We ready to party? Hold on, here we go. Like love like a veteran. Get the whipped cream and meet me at the Sheraton. You can tell them on the bras that you got a Benz. Have one too. It ain't what you drive, it's the things you do. Never wanted me a big willy. I'm a thug, I was just looking for a brother. Show me some love, I've opened up the doors for me. He ain't got a floss for me. I'm rolling with you. Truly, I make more serious than just a poem. I'm naked in a tub and I gossip more. Ain't cheating and he ain't yours. Forget the money, if you're faithful, you can pay the cost. Nowadays, it's hard to find a man without a baby mama. Spending my money on the island. If you a thug, I don't wanna see the gun. I just wanna be the one. And if you with me, let me hear you say. So when I say, I tell him, you from the start, it was meant to be. All day, he be feeling me.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Hey. Hey. O3's got the heat so blocking. Slanging 50 sacks cause it's more than 20 ducats. He struck it. Kinda rich now, his pockets looking straight. He slammed the D's on the benzo pancake by the gate. Mom's looking straight. Her half she got Drake lounging in a new crib. That's about 3 states. I'll be your Cornmeal tail. You get it when you want it, even though you got chicks all up on it. Don't matter, cause brother, you fly. Y'all can't lie. I've been macking daddy from the corner of my eye now. Bring it on, don't be fronting on your baby boo. All I wanna know is what's up with you. How can I get with you? Seems like you got a hold on me. It must be voodoo. If you wanna be down with the West Coast Underground. Shout out to Rex Richardson from the 9th District, putting this village together, making us all. Give it up for Rex Richardson, Councilman from the 28, 37. She gonna say, well, you was the adult. Why would you let me do that? You was the mama. okay. The village, what Rex Richardson from the 9th District is talking about is the village. We have so many young parents that love hip hop. The reason I'm out here tonight, celebrating hip hop.
Yeah, he don't mind me flirting. Tight skirts and when it's all over is what they don't know won't hurt.
Yeah. Right?
They stretching on him, I got it all in my shirt. Tell him what's now. I'm just clowning fools. My crew's giving girls blues. I got a white side, don't have paint up. But come out the holes, I got a shoot to see those. Ain't seen nothing till you seen his full jacket. On the side of food, stay right. That's when you got you a tail. Girl, on your teeth.
Over there on 77th in Vermont. We started with just writing lyrics. And our writing lyrics taught kids how to write essays. We had writing proficiency classes. So when we had kids that came in who said they wanted to meet Yo-Yo because they love writing rhymes, I taught them how to really write. I taught them how to really rhyme. I told them the comparison from a rhyme to an essay. So now little Smokey, who's 7 years old, who has a bad stuttering problem, not only can he tell a teacher what a metaphor is, what an assembly is, what an approximate rhyme is, alliteration, all that, he can write it. He can recognize it. Our hip hop dance.
Checking in with the legendary Yo-Yo. You know what I'm saying? How you doing, Yo-Yo?
I'm wonderful. How about yourself?
Good, good.
This is my cousin Inkwell.
What up? Inkwell. Yeah. I'm Inkwell J. What up, y'all?
That's what's up. You just got finished performing, you guys.
Yeah, you killed it.
Yeah, I know. We got it on film and everything. You mentioned a couple of the programs you're working with. Can you talk about
some? Well, I'm working with the Yo-Yo School of Hip Hop, which is an organization I founded back in 2011 with the help of Maxine Waters. And we We are in Highland Park, Michigan now, and we are, this is our fifth summer here in Los Angeles. And what we do is we use art to educate. We have beat production classes that teach graphic science and engineering. Our lyrics class really teaches writing proficiency classes and essay writing. And we do theater, we do vocal training, we do hip-hop dance. But it's all bringing the community together. Those who have culturally disconnected, we bring them back to hip-hop.
Yep.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Dope. What about this event with the councilman that they put together for the community, a free event?
Yes.
Can you talk about how this came together?
You know, the fact that he is involved with community building, the fact that he's involved with village coming together, which is old school for a lot of people. But for us, that's how we were brought up on. We knew that somebody would have our back. We knew that the lady across the street was going to watch us, somebody down the street. We always, and you know, and the reason why so many communities put these cameras up, you know, because they know when people are being watched, our people believe they're being watched or think they're being watched. They behave a lot better. They do a lot. So it takes a village. And the fact that he can use hip-hop to speak to the mothers of the children that he's trying to reach by bringing me, it's a wonderful thing. And I'm glad that, you know, he's reached back to what a lot of people consider old school hip-hop. Me bringing my cousin in here, consider new school hip-hop.
Dope.
To bring me on, to bridge that gap. You know, and so it really is still a village. It's a village within a village within a village.
Right, right. I have to bring up musically. You just got finished rocking the stage. Anything coming up, like tours, anything musically?
BET is celebrating my 20, Hollywood is celebrating my 25 years in hip hop for the BET experience. And Unsung TV One is celebrating my contribution to music and to the community.
Yeah,
And really, I'm focused on broadening the school of hip hop. I mean, I'm sacrificing. I still perform, I still go out, but I can't be the center of attention if I'm trying to place somebody else in the center.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right. Right.
Unless I don't have that team.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Conflict of interest.
I'm focused on INKWELL and what she has coming up in her projects, and that's what it's about. It's paying attention to those who I have been watching you for the last 20 years.
Right.
Who are saying, hey, listen, hey, here I am, here.
Right.
You know, get out the mirror. You look good. Tell me how I look. Right. You know, I heard you. Listen to mine.
Right.
You know, so that's what it's about, right?
Right.
So can you ask her a couple questions?
Yes, INKWELL. New artist, the Yo-Yo's backing, obviously.
Yes.
What can we expect from you?
So you're gonna tour the colleges?
I literally
do everything.
Okay.
I do everything. You name it, I do it.
Okay.
I write, I rhyme, I produce, I write brands, I paint set, I write hair.
About the colleges, you're gonna be touring?
Yeah.
The colleges?
I'm gonna hit up all the colleges in the state of California. That's my goal.
Okay.
Hit them all up. At least, if I hit them all up, hit most of them. You know what I mean? You
right. What's your style of hip hop? Poetic.
The label? Because the label's kind of restricted.
Yeah, it is. I'm sorry. My bad. It is.
Let's not do that.
Where can they find you on social media?
Instagram, INKWELL, and I am INKWELL J. Twitter, I am INKWELL J. Facebook, I am INKWELL J. That's me. INKWELL J. I don't just INKWELL.
Okay. And Yo-Yo, where can we find you? Where can everybody find you on social media?
Yo-Yo School of Hip Hop, yoyoschoolofhiphop.com. All my Instagram, Yo-Yo Fearless is my social media. That's Yo-Yo Fearless. All one word. And for educators and for young kids who are trying to come up with their own thing, The one advice I can give them is to remain fearless.
Fearless. Dope.
Check out the Yo-Yo School of Hip Hop, man. It's no joke. It's literally.
Is there a website for that?
Yo-Yo School of Hip Hop.
Yo-Yo School of Hip Hop.
That's it. Check it out. It's an amazing program.
Last
but not. If you've ever seen any children go from being like seeds to full blooming, that's the Yo-Yo School of Hip Hop. She seriously nurtures us as kids.
Dope.
It's a great program.
Dope. Last but not least, can we get a shout out for DubCNN?
Okay, ladies, been in the game since the 80s. Finna show you how to spank these babies. Grown woman, best believe I'm my own woman. They still acting like it's high school homecoming. DubCNN.
Dope.
Very well.
Thank you, Yo-Yo. Thank you, Inkwell. DubCNN checking in with Councilman Rex Richardson. How you doing, my man?
I'm good, my brother.
All right, we're here at this wonderful event you put together, a free event for the community. Can you tell us about how this came together?
Absolutely. So today we're hosting a village festival at Beach Streets. Beach Streets is a program where we close down the entire street, about 3.5 miles the entire day, no cars. We activate that space so people come out of their homes and engage in their communities, right? Bicycles, strollers, skateboards. And here at Houghton Park, the Village Fest is really highlighting the North Long Beach Whole Village Initiative. Right. This initiative is about highlighting our youth, recognizing that they are scholars and have great futures, but it takes a village to raise a child. So this event today is putting on hip-hop, R&B, putting on reggae, great music, some spoken words, actually utilize art to help connect with our youth.
Right.
Why host an event with music that folks can't agree with or can't identify with, right?
Right.
Hip-hop, you identify with it. That is a tremendous tool for us to reach into our communities.
Right. What, I have to ask personally, what inspired this? Because this is a great event, honestly. And stuff like this needs to happen more often. What inspired this?
No, youth and young adults make up a tremendous population in the city of Long Beach. But they face a lot of challenges as well.
Right.
Unemployment within folks aged 20 to 24 is triple the city's average.
Right.
50% of all victims of murder and violent crimes in the city of Long Beach are between the age of 20 and 29. At some point, you have to make sure your programming is developmentally appropriate and targeted at that group.
Right.
We're having a positive festival here at Beach Streets to make sure that young people know our city is here, we know you, we're going to put on programming that you can respond to and that you can engage with. So that's the purpose of today.
Cool. Last but not least, where can they find you on social media, and where can they find out more about your events like this?
Sure. So thank you for coming out and covering this event.
Right.
We want to make sure you can keep up with what we're doing. My Twitter is @RexRichardson, or you can see me on Facebook at Councilmember Rex Richardson. Our website is www.insidedistrict9.com.
Right. Will there be any more coming up like this?
You know, if people have a good time, we're going to look at trying to do this again in the future.
Nice. Thank you, Rex. I know you got a lot to do. You're running around. I appreciate your time, man.
Thanks for reporting on hip-hop.
All right. Can you get a shout-out for DubCNN real quick?
We love DubCNN. Thanks, DubCNN, for coming out and supporting our event. Keep reporting on hip-hop.
The easy way and the cool way now to learn Spanish is going to Los Rakas. Go check out some new music. Go to Spotify, go to iTunes, go to YouTube. Go check out our new video, Santa La Musica, right there on YouTube. Y'all feeling good, though? It's a beautiful day out here in Southern California, man. What about the Golden State Warriors, man? Do y'all got love for the Golden State Warriors, or what's up, man?
It's all the West Coast, man.
It's West Coast, man. It's California love,
West Coast, man.
Let's not forget it, man.
Hey. Hola. Hey. Hola, somos los rakas. Hola, 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 esa es la marca, hola. Hey. Hola, hola, hola. Somos los rakas. Hey. Somos los rakas. Hola, 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 esa es la marca, hola. Mi carro siempre huele a marihuana. No fumo sino en californiana. Cuando ella quiere, trabajando de la noche a la mañana. Si no hablas de plata, no me la, la, la. La verdad, tú me tienes rabia porque soy de Panamá. Nosotros no hablamos solamente para abrazo. Si yo te pido algo,
me lo tienes que dar.
Ayer me dijeron que te vieron por ahí. Estaba perdido que un carro sin carril. Si yo te hubiera visto, no lo hubiera cometido. Pero yo no quiero drama porque eso no era ahí. También me dijeron que tú estabas confundido. Tú no sabías lo que había sucedido. Miraste y le dijiste a tu amigo que ya no eres un
yeyo y que había renacido.
CNN.com checking in with Los Rakas. They just finished rocking it. What's up, you guys?
Hey, what's up with y'all, man? Thank you for your support, man. We just got off stage.
Long Beach.
What's up, Los Rakas? You know what I mean? No more Rosetta Stone to learn Espanol.
Right.
Already know.
Y'all lit it up. Yo, dope performance. Where can, what new projects do you guys have out that fans can go get?
Oh, man, make sure you go check it out. That song with E40. Pippin' Smoking Draw. We got that song with Pillow, Stank. What else we got out, man?
Man, they can go to our Spotify, you know what I'm saying? They can go to iTunes.
Oh, that song with Burner, Roll Up.
Oh, we got that one with Burner, Roll Up, that is on fire right now. That one's tough.
Dope, dope.
You know what I'm saying?
Are these singles or is it going to be a part of an album?
Is it singles? You know what
singles?
I mean?
Okay.
We're working on singles while we're working on the album right now.
Dope. You know
what I mean? It's not, we got many styles, man, you know what I mean? We got,
I saw.
Yeah, we got the whole Spanish thing. We're getting you with the old English, Spanish. We mix it up real well.
Okay, couple more questions. Where can they find you on social media?
Oh, you can go to Instagram, go to Los Rakas, LOSRAKAS. You can type that on YouTube, you can type that on everything, man. You can find us.
Okay. I always ask this to artists, what's your favorite top five MCs of all time, man?
Man.
I got to.
Tupac, Biggie,
Nas,
Cafu Banda, you know what I mean, from Panama.
Tego Calderon, okay. What was the one you said before then?
Cafubanda.
Got it. So that's the five.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks. Last but not least, can I get a shout out for DubCNN, you guys?
Yo, what is it, man? We Los Rakas.
Yo, shout out to DubCNN, man. Much love, man. What's
thanks, you guys.
Now. Yo, what's up? This is DJ Etho, straight from Long Beach. Saying what up to DubCNN. You can catch me at DJEthos.com. DJEthos. That's how it goes.
That's what's up.
Event. This is for the youth.
What up, DubCNN? It's Real 92.3. I'm Steve. This is my girl Stephanie. We're hanging out here at Beach Streets in Long Beach. It's a great day. We love it. Big shout out to you guys over at DubCNN. Thank you guys so much.
Come on, you guys gotta be louder than this. Out here from Real 92.3, LA's home for mid-boy hip-hop and R&B. You know, this is Pharcyde here at the Beach Streets Festival. Oh, we got one girl on the stage right now. Enjoy. We have the DubCNN.
out the wilderness. That's my man Exile right here on the ones and twos in the MPC. How y'all feeling today? Just make some noise if you feel good out there. Cause I feel good right up here, you know what I mean? I brought my blue, my brother Blu out here.
Thanks for good.
You know what I mean? We're gonna get into it real quick. Noise, y'all, for Exile on the NPC. And we just warming up. So right now, what I'm gonna do is let's get a little more beat. Let's get a little, run that back. We need a little more beat in the monitors so I can hear that. So yeah, me and Exile got an album coming out, and it's called Black Beans because I just so happen to be a black bean. I'm half black, half Mexican. You know what I'm saying? And this song is called Black Beans. You know what I mean? Dedicated to all my mixed children out there. Come on, look, check it. Now what you admire, been provided by the School of Enlightenment, Mayan pyramids, and I'm a mix of enchiladas and fried chicken, daishikis and penances, penitentiary penmanship, hieroglyphics written on the side of bridges, crypts and cryptics on the pigs missing, on the fence written for you on the fence, niggas, stereotype fitting why you be defending niggas. Big lips, don't forget about the size. My tongue slick like Chicano veteranos, giving kids wisdom. Star stickies till they hardly bend it. Put a part up in my wig when you finish clipping. Coca-Cola bottle resembling women cooking gallo in the kitchen. In the same pot my mom's cooked the grits in. Chilling. This is the sound of three flowers in the nappy hands of mixed children. Now put your hands up and get them high. Yeah. Put your hands up and get them high. And from the back to the middle and the front, hey. Now put your hands up and get them high. Now put your hands up and get them high. And get them high, yeah. Look. Hallelujah, Papa Juice, the hollow shooter. My papa's a rider, my mama never did. Look, it's a new day, and I will watch the news, but it's sad to see all the calamity, followed by a tragedy. I would hit my girl on the cell, but she mad at me. Granted that I'm dealing with my unstable family, the world wanna pull you to hell, even gravity. Say it ain't so, but I feel it grabbing. Jam on it, just jam on it, turn around, let a nigga put his hand on it. Might go around and put a couple bands on it. Yeah, I said jam on it, and just jam on it, jam on it. Turn around, let a nigga put his hand on it. Might go around and put a couple bands on it. Jam on it. Rock clubs are still dope. Real soul provider got an ill crew. Best believe they with me in the city like sex. Metropolitan connects. Y'all still cool, still do dirt. Baggy jeans and that new blue shirt. Feeling fresh, yes. Why X kill the keys? I'ma ease through your soul like you blowing trees. Best believe it goes zen, 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 zen. What y'all know about it out there? I got soul. Say I got soul. It's the hustle, you will provide your mind with a West Coast soul vibe. Say
somebody
what?
Say I got soul. Say I got soul.
Soul. Make some noise. Yo. Bonkers, learning to the youngest ain't bonkers. We so cow residential, lyrical monsters. Get with us attention like we ripping this cross up.
Put your hands high till your arms hurt.
Walk the earth just like God works in mysterious ways. Your spirit just sways. Every time the lyrics is played, hey yo, please stop giving these lyrics is praise. They bluffing while they bustin' with a serious face. It's unbearable, them stereo rap tracks. Sterile, hit it, take care of you, whack that. Bury you back at whatever you came from. Carrying that game on my back to the pain.
young, and I'll be busting on fun till I can't come no longer. Losses, you gotta take something.
We go to the whole Blu Exile crew. Big shout out to Isle of Black. Big shout out to Fast Sean. Plus Blu and X. Make sure y'all get that new Jag Savage. First of all, Sean out the ecology. You know what I mean? They got your big shoes because that was Blame One. DJ Gray.
Banging out the truck map.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
We got a couple jams before we get out of here, you know what I mean? About to take y'all back real quick. You know what I'm saying? Say, take me back. Say, take me back. Say, I remember that. Check it. It's 6 o'clock, I'm hopping out of the bed. Rainfall ain't calling the X, but my phone line's dead. I guess my bills ain't paid. The ride to work for the day. Second option, hop the bus, but it's a traffic delay. My boss tripping because I'm running late. Ain't no excuse, y'all. About to be 22 without a whip on the school. Feel like I'm finna shoot my own door with chrono escape. Zoning out, cause working out of work what I make. My lady calling, bugging, always fussing. This is great wallet, but it's all because the bus is fucking rich. My husband's hustling. I ain't fucking touching nothing but a mic. Probably climbing off the work, I'm about to go home and grind. But I ain't got a buck to catch a bus, chilling at the stop. Rain falling hard as ever, and it's stuck in my spot. I kicked my kicks off, took off my jacket, rolled my jeans up, beat up in my headphones, blasted, laid some weed up and started laughing. Splashing in photos like fuck a struggle, we dancing in the rain, second wonder if you feel the same, cause I don't nobody wanna dance slow in the rain. No, don't just move your ass, just move your ass.
We are live now.
Yo, it's your boy Choosy, aka King Choosy. You know what I mean? Send a shout out to DubCNN.
Yep. Dope. Where can we find you on social media?
At King Choosy.
Dope.
CNN, what's up, world? This is her favorite color, holding it down live, LBC. Come through. Peace.
Yo, what's up? This is Exile. Chilling out here at Long Beach with DubCNN.
Dope. That's what's up.
What up, world? My name is Ugly Mommy from the world famous, fantastic, guru, Pharcyde. If you don't know, you need to go Google it. CYDE, Uncle Imani and Booty Brown. It's all kind of shit popping. My next project is probably Blunt Etiquette. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Spread the word, Blunt Etiquette.
Dope.
What's up, Booty Brown? You know what I'm saying? In Long Beach, North Side. You know what I'm saying? People don't come out to this side. But it's good. People's out here. Hopefully have a good time. People, you know, smiling, getting their drink on, have some barbecue, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Got some G-Funk in the background. It's a good day.
Where can we find you on social media?
Man, you can find me at thefarside.com. Anything, Pharcyde, Twitter, IG. That's where we reside. That's where we at. You know what I'm saying? One love to all the people that's been showing support.
Thank you, fam. Thank you. Oh, one last question. What new projects do you...
Right now, we just got a bunch of projects out. We got a new video that's out called Sins right now.
Dope.
With this guy named Space Boy Blu X. He's out of Montebello. Have his record store out there. Check it out. Record Jungle. Get your samples, get your breaks. Right there for you.
Dope.
We have Councilman Rex Richardson. Please make some noise. The brother that helped to make this all happen.
Y'all ready to beat street? Y'all having a good time at Beach Streets? Yeah! Is this the type of event we should do every year? Yeah! I would think so. before we bring out, who are we bringing out? Okay, before we bring them out, I want to acknowledge a few people. My colleague, Juwan Hilton, congratulate him. He just joined the Carson City Council. My wife and baby over there rocking with us. She's 6 months old, but she loves hip hop. I want to acknowledge Megan Kerr on the stage with me, our school board member in North Long Beach, who really loves the kids, our partner in the whole village. So at this point, I'm going to get out the way. And it is my distinct pleasure and honor. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
It's my distinct pleasure and honor to introduce the Pharcyde with a live band. Oh!
I'm gonna go
and Paul wanna dance with us? Just dance with us. No,
sunshine, it's gonna be some beautiful people out there, it's gonna be some families, it's gonna be some peace, it's gonna be some love. So what I need you to do is put both hands high in the sky for me one time. People in the back everywhere, put your hands high in the sky for me.
Outside with us. Outside, drive with us. I'm like a star. 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 I'm like a star.